what I was singing in my prayer. And I thought, well, but I'm sleeping. I'm not sure how to get up. And he said, if you don't get up now, you'll forget it in the morning. And so I said, okay. So I did everything I could to get up, and I did. I got up, and I went over to the piano, and I just wrote down the chords that I had heard and that I was singing, and all the words, just as they were. And I just didn't change it. I just wrote it as it was, and it was really special. And so I'd like to share that song with you. I call it My Little Prayer. I hope you like it. Heavenly Father, I am grateful for your eternal presence. I am learning to be patient, and that you are really there. Sometimes I am afraid, and I know that's lacking faith, but I'm beginning to understand that for me, you have a plan. Heavenly Father, I am grateful for you sending your Son to die so that I'd live, and for never giving up. I'm learning every day that I won't always have my way, but I'm beginning to understand that for me, you have a plan.
Cause you hear my little